Sabaydi, hello everybody. Welcome to Naly Kitchen. Today I'm not cooking. I'm gonna talk about the whatever going on right now in United States. I think in the whole world, but right now we run out the mess everywhere, right? And I'm gonna show you how to make my own mess, okay, you guys? And I'm gonna use a paper towel to show you how to do, and doesn't hurt anything and it's good for you. You don't have to spend money. You can even don't protect like N95. It's not protect like this, but still have something protect you a little bit, right? Come and on, start do the mess together, okay? I'm gonna do by my own. I'm gonna use paper towel. I want a little bit thicker. I use 2, okay? And I 4. See that? You have to be like that. And you're gonna fold this in a little bit because I'm gonna staple like this, more better. For rubber band. The rubber band is good, see? It's really easy for me, and I try and it doesn't hurt you, okay? The rubber band is really, really good and stick really well. See, I have to fold in like this. And staple. Before I went to store, see? That's you, but I used the big one, long one. Okay? You use the small one, that means really tight more. See? Okay. See? Really easy, right guy? See? This is my own match, okay? See, I have a lot. I have this thing. I'm gonna use this one this time. Do whatever easy for you. And you tie like this. I know it's big, but it's fine. You're not gonna hurt you anything, okay? I am to make our own match. Like that. I know kind of be a little bit ugly, but you can use anything you want, but I like to use the rubber band. It's more easy and it's not good, but still okay. The black one is kind of not too nice, but it's okay. See? And after that, you can see what I put the letter in here. What is that you say? Okay, family and friend, this is a fair mess I do by my own. I put letter win because we're gonna win all this coronavirus. I just wanna tell all the fans out there, and please be careful. Every time you go outside, go to the store, go to work. For me, I still working. I work at Costco, but the Costco is really good. They try to protect their employee. Follow the governor, whoever tell you to make the rule, please listen to them. We love this country. We care about this country. We need to hold a hand together, and please stay home and be safe, okay? if you're watching the news and you know what's going on, I respect a doctor or nurse, whoever they work in a hospital. They're superhero for everybody right now. You see in the TV, they have a Superman, Batman, Spider-Man, but that one just movie. If you wanna see real superhero, you see right now, the doctor, nurse in the hospital, they do everything for us. If we don't have them, what we gonna do? We gonna hurt, we don't have anything to take care of ourselves. They die for us, they do everything for us. We have to care about them too, you know? That's why I show people, I don't know, and I don't have a lot of stuff to say, but I just wanna say, I love everybody in United States. I love everybody in the world. I care about everybody. Then please stay home and be safe. Thank you, doctor. Thank you, nurse, to fight for us. And I wanna thank you so much. I will pray for everybody. All right, guys, that's all for my YouTube today. And this year we're gonna work together past this year and everything gonna be better and better, okay, guys? And please follow Naly Kitchen, like and subscribe for me. See you next video, guys. Bye-bye. Have a good day. Bye-bye. Bye.